All right, this is an example of a locked open condition. As you can see, there is a lock on this unit. I can't remove this lock, it's locked on there. However, this might look like it's locked. And in fact, if I push it all the way over, it might actually catch and not want to open up. But I can simply do this. That's because this was locked in the open position. Now it is unlocked, and as you can see, this door can simply be lifted up. So that is one of the conditions we call locked open.